Hello everyone, so once again welcome back to my channel JBR Online Classes, and today I am going to start exercise 4.2 from the book of M.L. Agarwal. So here the first problem, problem number 1. Show that date A equal to date B. So first you have to write down the determinant or the matrix. So here 1 minus 3, 2, here 2, 3, minus 1, 0, 5 minus 4. Okay, then write down the second one, B matrix, 1, 2, 0, minus 3, 3, 5, then 2, minus 1, minus 4. So now you have to find out date A. Okay, so here date A equal to, so first you know the formula, first you have to write down 1, then crisscross this one. So 4 into minus 3, that means minus 12, and then here minus, because here minus minus, so it's plus, so 5. After that, second one will be negative, but as here minus 3, so it will be plus 3. Then 2 into minus 4, minus 8, 0 into minus 1, it will be 0. And the last one, again plus 2, then it will be 5 into 2, 10, minus 0. Okay. So that equal to minus 7, that equal to here minus 24, and that equal to here 20. Okay, so 24 minus 7, that equal to 31, minus 31 plus 20, that means minus 11. Now you have to find out date B. Date B equal to again same formula, 1, and then that equal to minus 12 plus 5, after that here minus 2, then plus 12, then minus 10, and last one here 0. So it will be here 3 minus 6. So now here it will be minus 7, and after that here 12 minus 10, that equal to 2, so it will be minus 4, so that equal to minus 11. So here date A equal to date B, and it's proved. Okay, now let's move on to the next one. Here next one, sum number 2. Without expanding, find the value. You have to find the value of A plus B, 2A plus B, and here 3A plus B. After that here 2A plus B, here 3A plus B, and this one 4A plus B. The last one 4A plus B, 5A plus B, and the last one 6A plus B. Okay, so you have to find the value of this one. So for this sum, you can apply here row column operation. So here, as in the first column, A plus B, 2A plus B, and 4A plus B. In the third column, you have 3A plus B, 4A plus B, and 6A plus B. So do one thing. Here C1 means C1 plus C3. So that will be here A plus 3A, that means 4a plus 2b. Second one will be 6a plus 2b, and then 10a plus 2b. Now second column will be remain same, and third one also. You have to just change the first one. Okay, that means C1. Now in the first column, 4a plus 2b, 6a plus 2b, you can common 2, so it will be 2a plus b. Next one also 2 common, 6, sorry, that one will be 3. 3a plus b, and after that if 2 will be common, it becomes 5a plus b. Then 2a plus b, 3a plus b, and then 5a plus b. Here 3a plus b, 4a plus b, and 6a plus b. Okay, now you can easily take 2 common, so it will be 2a plus b, then 3a plus b, and then 5a plus b. After that 2a plus b, 3a plus b, and 5a plus b. Last one will be 3a plus b, 4a plus b, and then 6a plus b. So now here C1 and C2. C1 and C2 are identically same column. Okay, C1 and C2 are identically same column. So in determinant, if two column will be remain same, Okay, if two columns are same, then your final answer will be 0. Okay, if two columns are same, then the final answer is 0. So that means 2 into 0, that equal to 0. Now the next one, sum number 3. So here in sum number 3, without expanding and find the values. Okay, again that means similar kind of problem. So that is 18, 36, 1, 3, 4, 17, 3, 6. So here you can also apply row column operation. Okay, so as here from the first one, that means this one, 102, 18 and 36, you can easily common 6 from them. Okay, so if 6 will be common, so it becomes 17, because 17, 6 are 102, then 3, and after that here 6. So 1, 3, 4, and the next one will be 17, 3, 6. So as here, the first row 17, 3, 6 and the third row 17, 3, 6 are identically same. So in a matrix, so in a determinant, if two rows as well as two column, if two rows as well as two column identically same, then the final answer will be 0. So that means here 6 into 0, that equal to 0. Now next move on to sum number 3-2. In sum number 3-2, you have 2-7-65, then 3-8-75, and then 5-9-86. Okay, so now here C3, that means the last column, C3 change into C3 minus C1. So it will be here 2-3-5-7-8-9, but the last one, 65 minus 2, that equal to 63, 75 minus 3, that equal to 72, 86 minus 5, that equal to 81. Now here you can easily common, you can easily common 9 from the last column, that means this one. So if 9 will be common, it becomes 2-3-5-7-8-9, and this one will be 7-8-9. So here these two column, that means C2 and C3, are identically same, that means your final answer will be also 0. Next one, sum number 4. In sum number 4, without expanding, find the values. That means again x, a, x plus a, after that y, b, here y plus b, and the next one z, c, and here z plus c. It's very easy. As here c1 and c2, if you add c1 and c2, then it will be exactly equal to the third one. So here you can write down x plus a, y plus b, and z plus c. Here the operation is c1 plus c2. So c2 will be a, b, c, and that one will be x plus a, y plus b, and z plus c. So c1 and c3 are identically same, that means your answer will be 0. So that will be 4-1. Now next move on to sum number 4-3. So in sum number 4-3, here a minus b and b minus c, and that one c minus a, after that x minus y, then y minus z, and then z minus x, then p minus q, then q minus r, and the last one r minus p. You have to find out the value of this one. So here you can take a operation, that is c1 will be c1 plus c2 plus c3. So as here a minus b plus b minus c plus c minus a, so it will be 0. As same as x minus y, y minus z, z plus x, it will be 0. So the first column will be 0. So the first column will be 0. So that equal to x and r minus p. So if the first column will be 0, then the answer will be also 0. If any column of a determinant will be 0, then the final answer will be 0. So now here the last one, that means 4, 4. So in 4, 4 you have 1 here BC and here A into B plus C. Second row 1 CA and here B into C plus A. Third one 1 here AB and here C into A plus B. You have to find out the value of this one without expanding. Okay, so here you can take a operation, do one thing as here C3 will be C3 minus C2. Okay, C3 will be C3 minus C2. So 1, 1, 1, that one BC, CA and AB. And the here, sorry, this one will be C3 plus C2. So here AB plus AC plus BC. Okay, next one BC plus AB plus CA. After that AC plus BC plus AB. So now in the third column, AB plus BC plus CA, all are same. So you can easily comment AB plus BC plus CA from the third column. So 1, 1, 1, it will be BC, CA, AB. Last one will be also 1, 1, 1. That means here C1 and C3 are identically same. So if two columns are identically same, then your final answer will be what? 0. So that equal to 0. Okay, now let's move on to sum number 5. So sum number 5 is the last sum for this video. So guys, if you like my video, please share this video and please subscribe my channel. So here in sum number 5, 1. If A is a square matrix of order 2. Okay, very good. And det A equal to minus 5, then find the value of det 3A. Okay, when A be a square matrix of order 2, then definitely here det 3A will be 3 square det A. Okay, so that means here 9 into minus 5 and that one equal to minus 45. Now next one, number 2. If A be a square matrix of order 3, so here det A equal to 4, you have to find out det 2A. So as here square matrix of order 3, remember square matrix of order 3, so it will be here 2 to the power cube. For order 2 it will be square, for order 3 it will be cube. 2 to the power cube into A, that means 8 into 4. Okay, so that equal to 32. Now the third one, A is a square matrix of order 3, again order 3, so det A equal to 5. You have to find out 3A, that means here 3 to the power 3 det A, so 27 into 5. Okay, 27 into 5, that equal to 135. It's very easy. Now the fourth one, A is a square matrix of order 3, again order 3. Okay, so det A equal to minus 2 and you have to find out minus 5A. So first if write down minus 5 whole cube and then det A. So minus 5 whole cube means minus 125 and then minus 2, so it will be in positive and your answer will be 250. So now the last one. So here A is 3 by 3 matrix. Okay, so 3 by 3 matrix and here det 3A, that equal to K into A. Then write the value of K. So as here det 3A, you know that det 3A means it will be 3 cube, as 3 cross 3, so 3 cube A, that equal to K into det A. Now by comparing both sides, here K equal to 3 cube, that means 27. So 27 is your final value.